All right, joining me this morning is Shelby Lynch, Education Manager for the CARE Center. Shelby, thanks for joining me this morning.
Thank you so much for having me.
First of all, tell us, what is the CARE Center? What do you guys do? Mm-hmm.
So the CARE Center, we are Oklahoma County's Child Advocacy Center. So what that means is our mission is really to help heal children and families that are experiencing child abuse. And we also really want to educate the public on the dangers of child abuse. What a lot of people don't know is that child abuse is a huge epidemic in our state. Mm-hmm. One in three girls and one in five boys will be victims of abuse before their 18th birthday.
Wow.
And when we talk about abuse, we're not just talking about sexual abuse. We're talking physical, emotional abuse, neglect, all of those things. So we are really trying to help people understand what an issue it is, so hopefully we can prevent it.
Now, you've already reached thousands of children and families through a program called ROAR.
Yes.
So tell me about that. What is this?
Oh, gosh. I could go on for days about ROAR. I love ROAR so much. But ROAR is our children's prevention program. So we really target ages 4 to 8.
Okay.
So we're working with the littles here. Mm-hmm. ROAR is an acronym. Stands for R, remember, privates are private. O, okay to say no. A, always talk about secrets, and then R, raise your voice and tell someone. So it's our hope that through the ROAR program, kids will really understand that, you know, my body is my own, and anything that I'm uncomfortable with, I have the right to say no to. Any touch that I don't want, it's my body and I can do what I want with it. We also encourage them to identify three safe adults that they can talk to no matter what. And we really hope that we can get some disclosures from ROAR, and we have gotten some disclosures through our ROAR program. So we know that it's working. We know it's doing good things for our community.
So are you guys going into elementary schools and kind of teaching this to the children? How are you going about that?
So it's best suited for a classroom setting. So we do go into a lot of schools. We also work closely with lots of foster organizations, churches, daycares. There's so many people that use ROAR. Really, we recommend it for any child-serving adult. That's kind of our pitch for it, because it really does apply to anyone who works with children.
From daycares, preschools, all the way to elementary school, right?
Absolutely.
So if somebody wants to get some more information maybe about the program, if they want to teach it to their children, how can we find out some more?
Oh, gosh. Well, we do have a book called Rex Finds His ROAR. That's like a little storybook that goes through the same lesson of ROAR. That's a great resource for parents when they're wanting to start this conversation with their children. You can find that on Amazon. I think it's $10 on Amazon.
And it's called Rex Finds His ROAR?
Yes, okay. Rex Finds His ROAR.
That's cute.
And then if they are wanting to get the ROAR program, maybe in their organization, they can just contact the CARE Center. And I believe our information will be on here later.
We'll say and you guys are available all year, right?
To do things.
All year. Awesome. Shelby, thanks for coming in and talking about
it. We appreciate it. Yeah.
For more information, the CARE Center is located at 1403 Ashton Place. Their phone number 405-236-2100. And the website is carecenter-okc.org or on Facebook, CARE Center OKC. And we continue to